In this video, I will show you how to find and install the free Microsoft Office software that comes with your student email account. Every student with a valid LACCD email account will be able to download the latest Microsoft Office software, which includes Word, Excel, and PowerPoint. Step one, go to www.wlac.edu and click in the top right corner on Register. Next, log into the student information system using your student ID and your PIN, which should be the 4-digit month and day of your birthday. Once you're logged in, select Click here to access your email. And your student email automatically opens. Next, click the gear icon in the top right corner, which will open up the drop-down menu, and select Office 365 settings. On this screen, select Software. And under Office, click the Install button. That will open up the Microsoft Office 2011 installer file. Click Save File. And once the installer file is downloaded, double click on it. It's called Microsoft Office 2011.dmg. From here, you want to double click on the Office installer folder. Then follow the instructions to install Microsoft for Mac 2011. And remember, you can install this software on up to 5 computers. Thanks for watching.